Today, KidVision VPK is at Nova Southeastern University's Eye Institute. Hi.
Hi.
I'm Penny.
My name's Richard.
And these are the KidVision VPK kids. We're here today to find out what happens in an eye exam.
Okay, I'm the patient access coordinator, and I'm going to walk you right over to our examination room. You can follow me.
Perfect. Let's go, kids.
Hi, kids. My name's Dr. Gross. We're in the pediatric waiting room. Today, I'm going to tell you about the different parts of the eye. I brought a little present for you. Everybody gets an eyeball.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. So does everybody have their eyeball?
Yes.
Can you show me?
All right. Show me your eye. What is the function of an eye?
Our eyes are the organ in our body that allows us to see. It takes all the information out in the world and it brings it back to the brain so that we can process it and tells us what we see. So I'm going to show you the different parts of the eyeball. First, this black part, that's your pupil. Can you guys look at each other and see the black part of the eye, the pupil?
Yeah, look in your eyes. I see it right there.
Right there.
Can you point to the black part of the eye? Great. And what is that called?
Pupil.
This green part is called the iris. Everybody's iris is a different color. So you guys want to look at each other's and tell me what colors they are? What color is her iris?
Brownish.
Brownish. What color is his?
He has brown eyes too.
He has brown eyes too. So we all have similar eye colors, but they're all a little bit different. Everybody's iris is unique. Now this white part of the eye is called the sclera.
And what is that called? Do you remember?
Sclera.
Perfect.
How about?
What are those red things? These are blood vessels. But the blood vessels are actually in the back of the eye. So we see some little tiny ones in the front of the eye, but we have bigger blood vessels in the back of the eye. See how they're in the back part of the eye? The part that we can't see back here? And then we have a nerve in the very back of the eye that sends all of the images we see to our brain.
So we know the main parts of the eye. We're about to meet an eye doctor.
Hi kids, I'm an optometrist. What an optometrist is I'm an eye doctor. So I'm gonna check your eyes. I'm gonna make sure that your eyes are healthy. I'm gonna make sure that you're able to see out of each eye. I'm gonna make sure that your eyes can work well together. I'm gonna make sure to see if you can see well. So if you need glasses, then I'll make sure that you get the right glasses so you can see at school. Does that sound good?
Yes.
We're gonna do some eye tests. They're not gonna hurt you, okay? And it lets me see if your eyes are working the way they're supposed to. I'm gonna see if her eyes move side to side. Watch her eyes, keep your head still. Do you see them go all the way from one side to the other? That's an eye movement that I wanna make sure is smooth. That's called a pursuit. Okay, are you ready? Do you see this picture? Keep looking at it, keep looking at it. Watch his eyes, look how they come together. And his eyes come together just like when you're reading a book.
Okay, Haley, we're gonna start the eye exam now, okay? Dr. Gross is gonna stay with us because Dr. Gross is a resident. That means she's an eye doctor as well, okay? But she's also doing some more studying so that she can do eye exams on children, like you. Okay, so that's why there's more than one doctor in the room. Let's check your eyesight. That's how well you see. Do you know your ABCs?
Mm-hmm.
So that's gonna be a chart where you call out ABCs. Are you ready to try that? I'm gonna have you take this paddle. This is called an occluder. And you're gonna take that with your hand and you're gonna cover one eye. Very good. And when you look out there, you might see a chart. Do you see those letters? Can you call out what letters they are?
O-B-O-B.
Excellent. Okay, David, so for this part of the exam, I'm gonna check the health of your eye, okay? Come on over. We're gonna start with this instrument. It's called the slit lamp. The slit lamp magnifies everything. What does that mean? Yeah, it makes things bigger so that your little eyes, I can see it nice and big and make sure everything's healthy, okay? So you're gonna place your chin here. Dr. Gross is gonna help hold your head.
Can you put your hands right here?
And I'm gonna check different parts of your eye with this machine, okay? It won't hurt or touch your eye, you're just gonna see some light. What I want you to do is look right here where my finger is. Okay, gentle, right here. And I'm gonna look at your eyes. Oh, David, I can see your eyelashes as I go across. Good. Nari, for this part of the exam, we're gonna check to see what prescription you might need. We're gonna see if you need any glasses, okay? So this machine that I'm gonna use here is called a phoropter. This machine has all kinds of lenses in there, and I could shut one eye off and turn on the other, and I can play with it until we figure out what exact prescription makes you see clearly. We are going to bring the phoropter to your face. Can you see through there? With this light, I can see what prescription you need without you having to say anything.
That's amazing.
As we make choices, that allows me to best figure out what prescription matches your eye.
So machines help you see better.
So now that we figured out what glasses you need, this machine is called a trial frame. It's a special frame that allows me to put lenses in and out that match your prescription. Do you see that?
What is this called?
This is called a trial frame. And we will let you put them on your face and see if you can see clearly through them. There you go. And that gives me an idea of whether you like looking through these lenses or not.
And if we decide that we need glasses, where do we go from here?
So once we decide you need glasses, we're gonna take the prescription I write to the optical dispensary. An optician's gonna help you pick the best glasses for you that makes you see the clearest possible.
Perfect. Let's go.
Wow, look at
that. I'm Alim, I'm an optician, and what an optician does is help you select glasses that not also fit you well, but also look good on your face.
Could you please tell me, what are eyeglasses?
Eyeglasses are a pair of frames that hold a set of lenses that would correct your vision while you're wearing them.
Great, I see that you're wearing glasses.
Yes, actually I am. And for you kids, we have some frames in front of you right now. Okay, David, I want you to go ahead and try these on for me. All right. How do those feel?
Too big.
Too big, right?
How about these?
Too small.
Too small, right? So I actually have something here that would fit you really, really great. Go ahead and try those on for me. How does that feel?
Good.
Really good,
those
right?
Those are just right.
Just right. Now I have another pair for you, Haley, to try on. I'm gonna try those on.
How do those feel?
They feel good too.
Okay. And Anari, I have a pair for you to try on as well. Go ahead and try those on for me. So. Wow.
They're beautiful. So there's different glasses for different sizes of people. For adults, for babies, and for children.
Yes.
Eyeglasses help you see better. Let's see what you look like with glasses on.
Ooh, pretty.
Thank you very much. We had a great time learning about eyeglasses.
Thank you. You're very welcome.
You look so nice.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.